You know who still uses a fax machine? Bobrovsky.